Your imagination is an amazing, wonderful, beautiful thing to have. And the most fantastic thing you can do with your imagination is creativity. Creativity. Think of all the things in the world that have been invented, have been dreamt up because of imagination. Think about that. Now, the worst use of your imagination is anxiety. Keith, what are you saying? Well, you can either use it for creativity, like what can I do to change myself, to change the world? Where can this go? I can visualize myself doing this or visualize this person doing that or whatever you want. Or you can use it to have anxiety. What is this person thinking about me? Or maybe I should have done that. Or maybe I shouldn't have done that. Or maybe this is going to happen. Or maybe I'll go to the mailbox and this will be terrible today. And what am I going to do if it is terrible? I'll open the letter and it'll say this and on I go. And the imagination goes round and round. You can use it for creativity. You can use it for anxiety. Either way, it works really, really well, doesn't it? You've experienced this in your life and so have I. And we need to stop. Well, sure, we're going to have moments of anxiety, but let's not let our imagination run away with us. Let's not spiral ourselves into a huge pattern of negative thinking. Let's not overthink the possibilities of negativity. Let us overthink, in fact, our creativity moving forward. Wouldn't that be a better idea? Thank you for tuning in, by the way. I appreciate it. You're listening to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Let us use our imagination for creativity. Think about the things that you want to do with your life. Think about things you want to help other people do with their life. Instead of focusing on the anxiety, the what ifs, the what not ifs, the things you could have done, should have done, didn't do. Don't let that drag you down. Stop trying to imagine what everyone else is thinking about you with your own imagination because you have no clue what they're thinking about you. They're probably not thinking about anything in actual fact, are they? Because often you don't think about anything or think about other people. Why would they? But we can look at somebody and think, oh, they're thinking this about me. And off goes that anxiety, imagination thing of yours. Don't let it happen. Don't let it happen. Use your imagination for creativity. Push forward. Change your life. Change other people's lives. I believe in you 100%. I do. You don't know me. I believe in everyone 100%. I do. You can do it. You can do it. Have a fabulous day. Thanks again for watching. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.